I don't normally do this kind of stuff. But I came across this and thought I should give it a try. Stevia's coconut water. No added sugar, no added flavor. I don't really see any reason to drink this stuff because coconuts are really good here. I'm not sure how they keep it fresh, you know, because once it's out of the coconut, it starts going bad. Same with any fruit juice, or vegetable juice. So it's supposed to be that fresh. Doesn't taste like you say. There's a bit of difference. It'll be okay if you want to use this tea. And when you're traveling and stuff, and you don't want to drink sugary colas and unhealthy crap. But it doesn't mean these are good. It's also quite cheap. It's $25 for how many ounces? $180 ml. It's $25 for 180 ml. Could have tasted better. I don't think I'll be trying this again. Yeah, it's not very good. So you're okay. I don't think I'll be having it again.